Dynamos approached this match with a 100% result, six straight wins in six matches, and the Army, as you know, have sustained one defeat. The champion of the country and its main rival for first place was staged a major spectacle, which ended with the victory of Stanislav Yeromin's team, 93-78. The most useful Army player was Evgeny Kisulin with 21 points.